You know, everything is not an anecdote. You have to discriminate. You choose things that are funny or mildly amusing or interesting. You're a miracle. Your stories have none of that. They're not even amusing accidentally. And by the way, you know, when you're telling these little stories, here's a good idea. Have a point. It makes it so much more interesting for the listener.